Chouteau High School Teacher of the Year, Kathy Welker Graham, got an impromptu concert thanks to one of her students.
So that's Elle King. She had a show at Cain's Ballroom tonight, but before the show, she stopped by this school for this performance. On a Facebook post, the school says that she came after senior Emma Hughes wrote her a letter to share the impact that Welker has made on her life and others.